Hi, my name is Rosie Batty. Family violence towards women and children is incredibly important to me because my son was murdered. This is a problem, a significant problem in Australia and throughout the world, but it is a preventable problem. A more gender equal society means less violence towards women can occur. We can stop this. We will stop this, but we need funding. We need investment and we need long-term strategic planning for us to be able to do this within the next generation.